Karon sa it's in you so mao nilang hospital
really nigga
kanya mao nilang agloyana iskwilan so mao na yung kita kyan nagman panas talakan niya
really nigga
so kana yung nakita ron mao na siya gitawag na solar so mo so makaproduce na siya og kuryente
really nigga
so mao na gitawag na solar angas babaw sa sin. Rose na siya og init.
Really nigga.
Importante ang solar. Tara. So padong mero mga interview. Mangita ni estudyante sa inyo. Sumala na kita nga solar. Sakto ka buwan mo tingin ni tingin.
Solar panels is important for the readily available use of natural energy, especially if there is a scarcity of its sources. So kung wala natural current yung flow, like kung mag-run out or nga na, so may more alternative na source of energy. Northern Dabibual,
BS
Psychology,
Holy Name
University.
Solar panel. But as far as I know, HNU is using gasoline to power the entire university, especially if run out, kana na yung mga counterpower interruption. Manang they come up to put solar panels para mas ma-lessen bitaw ang ma-burn ng coal. Also, it's very environment friendly. And makuhaan po ng ilang expenses when it comes to electricity. Kaya dako-dako, we have to HNU para provide ano, electricity yun. I'm Maria Victoria Hibaya.
So, atangin lang ni sa akin ang YouTube. And his name is John C.
Even if ran out, then makasave mo siya og kanang energy.
Bruh. Solar?
Ano man dai? So, kay Brad. Unsa jud kay importante ang solar sa community?
Unsa kay importante ang solar sa community?
Oh. Ah, importante gyud siya karon kay labi na kay init na kay ba.
Really nigga.
makasave butag kanang kurente kay like for example kanang tungod daghan kay kag appliances nga na kay solar ang imong mabayaran sa kurente mas gamay kunta kun wala jud kay solar kay kung na kay solar na man kay backup nga gamit pud sa kayo kung mag burnout kay kung mag burnout nagayap mo kay magamit kay na man kay solar di man sa kinahanglan jud kurente suga ra man aw kanang init ra man sa adlaw.
Oh, Batyo. Sorry, by the way, sa'yo yung pangan, Brad.
Ha? Ano yung Brad?
Neil Bryan, day.
Sige, salamat, Brad.
Kailan may Brad?
Si Noybe.
Padong 20.
Sigur, Rob.
Salamat, Brad. Salamat.
One of the ways we can produce electricity is by using wind turbines to harness the force of the wind. But how does that happen? The answer is much simpler than you might guess. It starts when the wind blows and slowly turns a turbine's blades. In the main housing, called the nacelle, there's a lot of components for stability and direction, but the key components of a common configuration of wind turbine are the drive shaft, the gearbox, and the generator. The force of the wind turns the blades, which turn the drive shaft. The drive shaft has a large gear in the gearbox that turns a smaller one. Because the second gear is smaller, it turns faster, fast enough to make electricity. That second gear turns a rotor. This rotates inside a drum of wire coils called a stator. The rotor excites the electrons in the stator, creating an electrical current. This process works exactly like the alternator in your car. The current travels down a cable inside the tower and into a transformer at the bottom, where it is converted to a higher voltage for long distance travel. The power is transported across high voltage power lines until it is stepped down to a lower voltage for use in businesses and houses. So when you flip the switch in your house, the current flows through the wires, travels through your home, and completes the circuit, lighting up your room.